Everyone, this is Brad. Two nice new updates in Google Classroom. The first one is the ability to go into your stream and move an item to the top quickly and easily so your students can find it. So that is a nice feature. The other one is the ability to go in. We're going to go into the settings gear. And classwork on the stream, what you can now do is show attachments and details. You're going to want to select that and select save, and I'll show you what it'll look like. So if you go into classwork, I'm just going to create a sample assignment. So just call it sample and sample. And then what we're going to do is we're going to go into drive. We're just going to select, let's go this item right here. What you can do is you can instantly assign it. And what's really nice when a student's go in on the stream, they can now easily see that there is a file to take a look at right there. If you want to change it back, just to show you here, you can go ahead back, show condensed notifications. And if we go back into the stream, you can see now it just has that there is a new assignment. So they would need to select that and go from there. So if you have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.